So today I am going to be teaching you how to do ribbon artwork. First, all you need to do is have a construction paper or any type of paper, a ruler, a scissors, and pencil. First, all you have to do is fold the paper into half crosswise. Draw vertical lines to guide you in cutting it later. You should continue making a line until it ends at the edge. Cut evenly spaced slits, starting from the edge and stopping from the opposite edge. Then carefully unfold the paper. Next step is you should again draw vertical lines on colored paper. Next step is you should cut the paper that you drew lines on earlier. After cutting all of your paper strips, weave it across the slits, going over and under the slits. Move the woven strip to the top and start with the next one. Weave the second strip in an opposite pattern as the first. Weave more strips in an alternating pattern until you get to the bottom of the slits. If the paper strip is too long, you should glue it to the back. That is my tutorial on how to make a woven artwork. Thank you.